2-on-1 handicap match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, at a combined weight of 342 pounds, the team of Frank Venezia and Jared Walkler.
Frank's in good shape.
It's summertime, and our opponent tonight is beginning to sweat.
And just like the temperature, we're on the rise.
This will be the summer to remember.
That was great, guys.
Well, and their opponent from Sin City, weighing in at 291 pounds, Ryback.
Now keep packing the groceries at HEB.
Well, Booker, over the past few weeks, you've become sort of the aficionado, as you like to put it, of the independent circuit.
Yes.
Tell us about Frank and Jake.
Actually, his name is Jared. Jared Walker, actually. He's actually a cousin of Brickhouse Brown. So this guy actually has some skills coming into the ring. Actually has a background. Let's see exactly how it play out for Jared Walker.
Well, what about Venezia or whatever the guy's name is?
Well, how about we talk about Ryback as he emerges here on SmackDown. The Mastodon can bench press nearly 600 pounds. He's been dominant here in WWE, undefeated. And in his last match, he was chanting, "Feed me more, feed me more."
He actually said, "Feed me three." I mean, Ryback said he want more guys. He needs more competition. And right here, tonight is going to be like an appetizer for Ryback, trust me.
Well, at least you were paying attention the other night, Buck.
What?
Well, you were. You got the quote right.
Well, Ryback's opponents here will be allowed to compete at the same time, so they have a two-on-one advantage, so to speak, here.
Listen, you can put 10 of these goofs in the ring at the same time. They have no advantage over Ryback.
Stupid!
There's a handicap matchup because it's one-on-two.
I wouldn't say that, man. Normally two guys have an advantage over one guy any day of the week. Trust me.
What have you been watching lately?
I said normally.
Not tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, Brickhouse Brown looks more like Outhouse Brown. And Ryback, man!
Just spiked that boy right there.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Oh, this is a clinic.
This is destruction right here, baby. This is mayhem and his finest.
Ryback's destruction of everyone continues here.
Here we go, baby. Talking about going for the ride right here. Ryback got him hooked up. Wow.
With the greatest of ease.
You think you can do three guys like this right here, Cole?
I bet he can do four, maybe five.
Wow.
Look at this. Ryback. So impressive. Train like that with like big potato sacks on my shoulders marching around.
I actually shadowed Ryback around the gym this afternoon. He was throwing around 400-pound tires, swinging 100-pound kettlebells.
What were you doing, carrying his towel? And watch this, Ryback with Outhouse Brown's cousin. And look at this, oh man, unbelievable.
This certainly had to hurt right here. Ryback says, hey, I'm gonna take out two for one.
Wow.
And then this,
look at the strength and power of the human wrecking ball. Ryback said finish it, and he did. Oh, man.
You better give him a steak and some steak sauce to go with it.
A couple potatoes, too.